social media, you probably know by now that now I am the lead guitarist of a Metallica tribute band called Alkoholika here in Berlin. A couple of weeks ago, we did our first concert in Nuke Club and it was a fantastic experience. I even have a poster here. Let me show you. How cool is that? I actually gave away one of these posters on a live stream, but I really want to keep this one like a souvenir. Alkoholika is Rob Rotten in the lead vocals and rhythm guitar, Kalis in the bass guitar and backing vocals, Marcel on the drums, and me in the lead guitar and backing vocals. For this concert, we had only 1 month to prepare, and that meant for me that I had to learn 3 to 4 Metallica songs, including the solos, and that was actually a real challenge for me. And I actually live streamed my efforts in learning and practicing these songs on my Twitch channel. Everything worked out very well at the end. We had a lot of fun on stage and people really seemed to like us. So today I want to share with you guys a little bit of this concert, and if you're not following me on my Twitch channel yet, consider doing so, because I plan to live stream my future concerts with Alkoholika there, and I'm also live streaming every Tuesdays, Thursdays and Fridays at 2 PM Central European time. It would be lovely to have you guys there, and I really hope you enjoyed this video and I'll see you very soon. Ciao!